You will purchase when it's high. 10 minutes to. Kind of a really sharp turn.
So I get
all these. Blend in
very well. Bro, czy się własny?
Nie ma lamaty. Tak, czara, czy się rani? Czy się własny? Czy
się
własny? Tak, czy własny?
Ticket mi uwaga, se tyt shake evident, tyt sila paru.
We've made it to Shasta Lake Caverns and we're getting ready to go purchase our tickets. After you pass under the entrance sign, you will continue down a little pathway to the gift shop. I was so surprised at how nice the gift shop was. There were a ton of cute souvenirs, affordable trinkets for kids, bathrooms, and they even had a soda machine, drinks, and a snack bar. You will purchase your tickets in the gift shop. They have tours that leave on the half hour of every hour, so you can just purchase your ticket when you get there and wait on the back porch waiting area until your boarding time is called. The waiting area on the back porch even has a few fun activities. You can purchase a geode at the gift shop and then crack it open to see the crystals inside. Or you can bring 50 cents and a penny and insert it into the penny rolling machine to make your own Shasta Lake Cavern souvenir penny. When it's time to board the boat, they'll call your boarding time on the loudspeaker. And then you'll begin to make your way down the hill to the boat that's parked on the lake below.
So I'm being it.
Lei katas, lei katas.
First part of the tour is a boat ride across the McLeod arm of Shasta Lake. Then it takes about 10 minutes to get to the other side where the caverns are located. I really loved the boat ride. It was so
agora vai.
زمان سره ولې چل کړ ویډیو ګانو په ځاخه مورور
After you get off the boat, you walk up a hill and get on a bus that takes you the rest of the way up the side of the mountain. The bus ride takes about another 10 minutes. And the bus is spacious and air-conditioned, which is nice. But the road up to the cavern entrance that the bus travels is very narrow and has some really sharp turns. Once you get close to the top, the view is amazing.
This rock you see right here makes up our entire mountain range. That rock is limestone. Limestone is a sedimentary rock and formed on the ocean floor from dead plants and animals. The biological origin of limestone is often revealed in the presence of fossils. So right over here we do have the coral fossil. You're welcome to look through all these rocks while I'm talking. You probably will find about 15 different fossils, which is pretty cool. So limestone is very, very important to how our cave is formed. It gives us what we call the hollowing out process. And the hollowing out process is how to get the rivers out of a limestone cave system. Now this process can happen in two different ways. One is from the ground up and one's from the sky down. Now I'll tell you about sky down first, it's a lot simpler. So did you know when the rainfall is falling through the atmosphere, it's making a weak carbonic acid? Didn't you know that? No? Well, the rainwater is slightly acidic. Of course, not enough to affect us, but it does affect the limestone. The limestone is very sensitive to acid, so whenever it's raining, it's actually etching away the outside of the limestone more and more, which can make little tiny pockets inside the limestone. These little pockets can get so big they make rooms inside of a limestone cave system. Much like when you drink soda, makes cavities in your teeth. Essentially the same idea with the rainwater with the limestone. Now our cave right here behind me is formed from the ground up, so it is formed a little bit different than that. It's actually a result of volcanic action. So what happened was a hot water geyser came up underneath our mountain, and that put sulfates in the ground. Those sulfates made sulfuric acid in the water, and that sulfuric acid is what ate away our limestone cave system from the inside out. Now like I said, I do gotta go through some rules. So number one, there's no food or drink inside our cave system except for water. If you do have these things, make sure they completely sealed and please do not consume them inside our cave.
Doctor Bro Sultana.
Precipitate around the outside of the tube and serves to form a stalactite. Yes, we actually call it human behavior. Here. But if that little tiny thing you see grows more than thousands of years, it actually starts to look this big guy right over here. So the last formation I have to show you in this room, a pretty funny looking, I'm sure you've already been looking at them. These ones right here. So those right there are called helictites, also known as our spaghetti paths. These little formations you see actually defy gravity. They're formed when there's so much water pressure building up behind the limestone that water only had a chance to precipitate through little tiny holes smaller than a drop of water, giving them their funny new shape. But also some more about you guys, we'll see these stalactites. So I didn't know that was a whole lot of information at once. But
Dera per ce și bani bordul că s-a să. What are you? Yeah, but the bala khwab ani wozu be. Wa aga be da gra pa ji kida. Da bang da.
Basin instead.
No,
listen
to him.
Yeah.
Und Chapala ist das sicher, das ist ein bisschen lang, das ist da noch scheiße. Bro! Da sie, da sie. Wow, voilà. Oh, das ist alles über Lü.
Sag mal, das ist doch gar nicht.
Das ist doch
alles. Und ich bin nicht so lange. 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 Olaka voi sudin velul dua mai că dua de că dua nim mai le ultei va parking lot se pe bălchi vădări de bălă se bă. Doctor să țângă.
Banana. Ich habe die. 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 Ich hab